we sit down?
No, you wanted to talk, so talk. What do you have to say to me?
I love you.
I don't know what the hell I was thinking.
What are you talking about?
You don't want to be with me, Rory.
Yes, I do.
Oh, please. You've been into him since he got to town. And I've spent weeks, months actually, trying to convince myself that it wasn't true, that everything was fine between us. But now I know that I was an idiot. New Year's resolutions. And there's just no question what this man should do.
Take all the time lost. Jeff! Hey, is Rory here?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious.
No, I'm serious. Are you serious?
Why do you keep asking me if I'm serious?
Because I'm just trying to imagine the scenario here. You looked at the clock that said it was 7:30 on a Saturday night, and you thought to yourself, hey, Rory must be home.
Yes. Hey, figured I'd find you here. You say the word hockey, you say the word Rory, right?
Classes I want, and some really great teachers, and plus, you know, as an added bonus, it's really close to here.
22.8 miles.
How'd you know that?
Do you Yahoo?
You looked it up?
Yeah.
You looked it up?
I just hit a couple of buttons on a computer.
You looked it up?
I was bored. There was nothing on TV, and I was fooling around. It was something to do. That's it.
You looked it up.
You know, I've got that book upstairs.
Oh, the book we talked about.
Yep.
Great.
We could go upstairs and look at it.
Look at the book? Sure. Let's go upstairs and look at the book.
Okay.
Okay.
It's open?
Oh, yeah. You just have to unlatch them and then push.
Great. Shall we?
Shall we what?
Fail.
Yeah, but I didn't understand a word of it, so I had to reread it when I was 15.
Yes, make it through it.
Really? Why? The fountainhead is classic.
Yeah, but Ayn Rand is political.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm Rory.
Yeah, I figured. Come with me.
Where?
I don't know. Away.
Are you crazy?
Probably. Do it. Come with me. Don't think about it.
I can't do that.
You don't think you can do it. You can. You can do whatever you want.
It's not what I want.
It is. I know you.
You don't know
Look,
me.
We'll go to New York. We'll work. We'll live together. We'll be together. It's what I want. It's what you want, too.
No.
Look, I want to be with you, but not here. Not this place. Not Stars Hollow. We have to start new.
There's nothing to start.
But... you're packed. Your stuff is all in boxes. It's perfect. You're ready. And I'm ready. I'm ready for this. You can count on me now. I know you couldn't count on me before, but you can now. You can.
No.
Look, you know we're supposed to be together. I knew it the first time I saw you 2 years ago, and you know it too. I know you do.
No, 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 no.
But don't say no just to make me stop talking or make me go away. Only say no if you really don't want to be with me.
No.